The question is simple. We have two parallel vertical lines. The one on the left is 600 meters tall and the one on the right is 400 meters tall. And there are two diagonal lines that go from the top of each vertical line to the bottom of the other. And we have to find the height of the point at which these diagonal lines cross each other. We have to find the length of the line h. Pause the video and try to answer it yourself. See if you can solve it. So, did you find the answer? If not, keep watching. Let's solve this problem for the general case, with variables instead of fixed numbers. Whenever you have lots of triangles and you have to find the length of its sides, the approach of finding similar triangles should be your first thought. And that indeed is the key to solving this problem. We have two pairs of similar triangles in this problem. From the first pair, we get the equation a plus b divided by x equal to b divided by h. And from the second, we get another equation a plus b divided by y equal to a divided by h. Now that we have our two equations, we can add them together to get a plus b the whole multiplied with 1 by x plus 1 by y equal to a plus b divided by h. Notice that we have a and b whose values we do not know. The sum of a and b is the distance between the two vertical lines. To get rid of a and b, we simply divide this whole equation by a plus b to get 1 by x plus 1 by y equal to 1 by h. On rearranging and rewriting this equation, we get h equal to x times y the whole divided by x plus y. Plug in the values for x, which is 600, and for y, which is 400, to find the value of h as 240 meters. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next video.